to turn it into diamond. I'm putting it in the oven.
If you don't know by now, we actually have the technology to make diamonds. To do that, you need a machine like this that can apply high temperature of up to 2000 degrees Fahrenheit and 1.5 million PSI. Unfortunately, an oven won't do jack.